Hey guys, it's John Phillips at CES 2014, and I have GlassUp. It's one of the more fashionable takes on smart glasses. I'll put them on. I think if you're walking around town with these, you're probably going to be much less noticeable than if you're wearing Google Glass. They are much cooler. It's an Italian company, so they have a little bit of the Italian design panache. Now, it's a single projector system, so when these work, and keep in mind this is still a prototype, a very simple text string will appear in the center of your vision, and you can see things like email notifications, sports scores, text messages, that sort of thing. And the company's really going for a more simple, tasteful approach to smart glasses. So GlassUp is going to ship to maybe 100 to 200 early Indiegogo backers in March. Right now, it's really in a prototype stage. And it's an amazing contraption, and you could really see what the design and the technology that goes into smart glasses. So this is hardcore sensor tech, and it's not something you could just knock out in a day. It takes a long time to reach fruition. So GlassUp expects these to go retail in July for about $400. For more CES 2014 videos, check out TechHive.com.